And now one of the fan favorites then. Almost didn't come back. He postponed his retirement for one more year, one more U.S. Figure Skating Championships. Ryan Bradley. All his fans on Twitter in particular were begging him to return. He broke his foot last year after Nationals. This year he says rejuvenated, and it may not be one more run. It might be a lot more now.
He's just so much fun to watch. He's got a great personality on and off the ice. Toe triple toe combination, absolutely solid. He nailed two of them in the warm-up and just nailed one more in this short program. And triple axel. Looking to triple flip. Going into a death drop. Broken leg on the back sit. Then into a twist variation. Here's where we're going to have some fun. He just knows how to play the crowd.
He looks like he's having, that the person that's having the most fun in the building is him.
Program with a change foot combination spin. And the crowd's on its feet here in Greensboro.
Welcome back, Ryan Bradley, although he never left. But I think he's going to be back for some more. Finished fourth each of the last 2 years. Looks like somebody threw down a small bar down.
One year too late.
In reference to last year, finishing fourth and not making the Olympic team, really disappointed.
I think Olympic year, everyone just tries a little harder because they know it's Olympic year. It comes every 4 years. It's not something that can be done every day, every year.
Alright,
here's your note.
All right, this quad toe, triple toe, tapping back. No problem. Just beautiful, solid, rotated. Good for him. Stepping up into his triple axel. Plenty of height. And look at his reaction at the end of the triple axel, and then he starts to have some fun.
And the scores for Ryan Bradley. His technical elements are...
His quad toe, triple toe was worth 14.97, almost 15 points for that quad toe, triple toe. Huge. Huge.